I know is it's a matter of a little bit of luck, especially with the weather. If you're sometimes 2 days early or 2 days late, you miss the climb for whatever the reason. In this case, we were lucky. It was the last day of about a 2 week spell of perfect weather. If we'd been just a few hours later, we would never have made the summit. We wouldn't have dared to. Climbing in the Adamant group of peaks in the Selkirks, you can see somebody in a red dot on the